PolyUnity's purpose is to improve healthcare. We do this by empowering healthcare workers to create product innovations that lead to solutions and optimizations that really impact the healthcare industry as a whole. My name is Mark Gillingham. I'm the president with PolyUnity Tech Inc. Our theorem from the beginning really was that a lot of the knowledge around the issues and the solutions that were necessary to improve healthcare delivery were held by frontline healthcare workers. And so really a core part of the solution platform that we've created is a way in which to engage and to extract those pieces of information from frontline healthcare workers. While additive manufacturing and 3D printing are being used in some amazing ways throughout the healthcare sector right now, there's still some serious issues and barriers to how wide-scale adoption is being prevented. Our solution model really, it's done in such a way that it incorporates all aspects of the elements needed to deliver 3D print production to healthcare, and that includes upfront digital design, product generation, digital inventory, process optimization on how those products are approved and received throughout healthcare, and then obviously the print production and manufacturing so that we can actually take those products and parts and solutions and get them into the hands of the healthcare workers who need them.
At PolyUnity, we really print a very wide range of parts. It can be anything from a simple battery door replacement to a full arm or leg simulation for drilling into the bone for drawing blood. My name is Max Flynn. I'm the main printer technician for PolyUnity. I also like to call myself the printer wizard for our company. I take care of the modifications, upgrades, tuning, and maintenance of most of our 3D printers. The Element printer is a great addition to our print farm because it offers a big build volume, a very solid platform that's relatively consistent. Canvas is a pretty powerful slicing software. The software really gives you some wonderful advantages of being able to send the prints directly to the printer, being able to check on the prints remotely. The organization and storage of everything in the cloud means that when one of my co-designers wants to check on a project, they can just open it up in their browser tab and they have everything, my modifications, my slicing settings, all there to go.
Our i3D.health solution model is really the most efficient way for healthcare organizations and hospitals to take advantage of all the advanced applications of 3D printing and additive manufacturing production throughout their organizations. The Mosaic Element really allows us a platform to standardize print production, to move towards larger format prints, and also to start exploring high temperature and advanced materials that are going to be required as part of the products and services that we're going to deliver to healthcare.
One of our long-term goals is to eventually get basically an array in every hospital that we work with so that we have our main element at our headquarters and we'd be able to slice and prepare the files, and then on our i3D health portal, the nurses or hospital staff would be able to go on there, order their product, and we'd have it pre-tested, pre-sliced. It would just be sent automatically to the array. The array would start printing it, grab the print off the printer, and we'd have an almost no contact, super, super smooth print service system.
As we look towards the future, we really see the network capabilities, the automation, and the scale production capacity from the array as being a core way in which we actually help healthcare organizations meet the demands that we anticipate are coming from the 3D print production services that we're delivering.